Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to launch the FIFA 23 in my Windows 10 PC, and here I installed this FIFA 23 VIP games launcher. So this launcher is now starts to opening, and simultaneously this e-app is also opening, but after the few seconds it asks for the 1SS permission. This game requires administrative privileges. Do you want to grant access and launch the game? So I try to press OK. But my bad luck, again it shows one more error message. Please start the game from origin or the application. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, close this message. And also first of all, the FIFA 23 related apps from your task manager. And then right click on that FIFA 23 app icon and go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and then check it if you disable all the options or not. So once you check it, and don't forget to save these changes. And one more time, you can right click on the tab icon. So now this time I try to access open file location and click on this installer folder. So here I try to access anticheat and launch the setup file. So here you can select FIFA 23. So now I try to uninstall and reinstall this anticheat. So once you done these processes, unclose all the windows. So next I try to open that app. But if you're using the Origin or Steam, you can open that particular app and go to library section. So here you can press these three dots icon and one time repair this FIFA 23 game files. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So once the repair process is completed, and one more time, you can try to play that FIFA 23. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.